A popular social media post claims that in the past, Akhilesh Yadav signed a petition seeking the commutation of Kasab's death sentence. Ajmal Kasab was the last surviving terrorist from the 26/11 terror attack that killed 166 people in Mumbai in 2008. He was hanged to death on 21st November 2012. We searched online for credible information or news reports about such a petition but could not find it. Had Akhilesh Yadav signed such a petition, it would have been reported by all major news outlets. In fact, when Kasab was hanged to death in November 2012, Akhilesh Yadav was the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh. Anything said or done by him in this regard would have been reported by the media. Yadav's social media handles do not mention such a petition either. According to an Indian Express article, over 200 people signed a petition addressed to then-Indian President Pranab Mukherjee to pardon Kasab. This included several prominent names, but there is no mention of Akhilesh Yadav on any source that published the list. As there is no evidence to support the claim that Akhilesh Yadav signed a petition seeking the commutation of Ajmal Kasab's death sentence, this post is fake.
When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.